Beloved, you're gathered here today in such numbers for Tuesday, don't any of you have judged? Fuck Tuesdays, you
deep fuck Wednesdays. Love Tuesdays.
We are here to celebrate the release of it's kind of technically a solo album, but it's not really. But those of you who know me will recognize what a miracle it is that I got anything fucking finished ever. So, cause for celebration. So with that in mind, if I ever finish this tedious job, tune in this magnificent machine. This next one is the title track of their new album. Woo! Available at our incredibly professional merch desk over there. Are we ready, ladies?
Yeah.
Your ass has got to grind out.
gentlemen. Tim from the amazing Joe Carly and the Old Dice Girls. I hope you enjoyed their set as much as I did. It's super awesome. Tim is kind of doubling as our guitar tech this evening. Hang on. There's a usurper here. Can somebody who knows how to string this ridiculous guitar?
You know what back stringing is? This is the job for you.
I can't even really string a banjo and, you know, there's more strings on a guitar. So, Sophie, what are we going to do in this hiatus? Awesome. We need you to string that. If you can. Tim from Joe Carly and the Old Dice Girls, ladies. Fee, can I just say, like, come on, there was three songs, man. That's getting on for two rock and roll. It's good now nobody can see how I'm wasting time tuning it.
Pass the buck, Donna, pass the buck. Yeah. I'm passing the drink.
Which is my hand.
Yeah, it's Fee's fault.
I'm your beer tech.
That's it, mighty sexy guitar.
Okay, it's not mine.
I'm just going to start the song.
Go for it.
Just join in as you see. This one's dedicated to the barman.
Thank you.
they shouldn't have mocked me.
Oh,
amazing work. Thank you. Tim Carley and Lyle Zimmerman. Thank you, gents. Are you guys available to go on tour in November? It's always the guitar player.
Ready?
1, 2, 3. Seen beyond them, crack in the blinds. It's not company policy to watch the sunrise. But broke the rules I've looked and what I saw I did despise. You know, if anything goes wrong, everyone dies. It's about enough to burn holes in your eyes. But I'm spirit, Lord, and TV wreck my mind. Tell me, mother, television, why you so unkind? Did not do my duty by you till my eyes turned blind, and I'd forgotten what I was trying to find for you. Just put it down for a moment, listen to the kitchen grind. Now I'm talking that I talk myself to mine. Can't say what I want, can't ask it, turn on a dime. And every time I try, it's like somebody stole my line. There are many conversations, but this one is mine. Maybe try it out on someone else sometime. This is an album launch, but I do feel obliged to play through the entire fucking album. Don't put it like that. Oh, sorry. No, that
album.
Entire amazing album available over there. With a, incidentally, did I mention that we've got fantastic t-shirts for sale? You see that gent over there? He's wearing one, modelling it so sexually, waving CDs. We've got badges as well, all the artworks by our very own Blanche Ellis, who put in a stellar performance earlier on this evening. If you missed it, you're an idiot. But for now, welcome into the stage, Mr. Whiskey Mick. Coolest motherfucker in Camden Town. Are we ready, Mick?
No, Whiskey!
Should be anymore. You have a bed there
There's no excuse for sleeping on my floor. Your kindness is amazing and your heart's in the right place. But please take your poems elsewhere, 'cause I really need my space. You're a nice person, I enjoy your company. Mindless sick of fancy is just not something I need. You have the wildest neck for staying by too long, and you probably feel flattered. Finally, I've written you a song. Baby, you're not bohemian. This isn't art house, it is real life. You can't be there when you're just not that bright. I sometimes hang up when you call, but if you're my soulmate, I don't know myself at all. I don't think I encourage you, that would be a mistake. And although you are well-meaning, you are also such a flake. Baby, I'm not bohemian. This isn't art house, it is real life. You can be there. Just not that bright. And I can't shake the feeling. 'Cause more to this than dark and light. Yeah, I'm in color and you're in black and white.
So following this short burst of tuning. Mike, why don't you try and sell him something while I'm doing this? Whatever you like. Tell him some
interesting facts. We've got very, very exciting badges. I'm kind of disappointed that they're not badges.
Badges?
Yeah. That's my main regret.
We
don't have any badges.
It's really hard to print anything on a badge.
We did try.
Badges, no badgers. Regretfully.
Quite fierce.
Perhaps for the next time. How many of you guys saw Blanche Ellis' solo set? Is she not in the parlance, the shit? So you want to sing us a song, Blanche?
across so nicely.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Somehow the fun is winning in such a shack, 'cause all I do is lose. Everybody's got to work, and apparently being a jerk is the only way I'll ever get to choose. You see, I'm doing it now, this isn't how the song is meant to go. But every time I have a drink or light a joint, it's not my primary intention to buy chemical redemptions, just digression, distraction.
Say a big shout out to this gentleman round down the front here. We remember you from the South Park. Great dancing, man. Hell yes! Hallelujah!
More audience members should bring their own instruments.
Yeah, I thought you came here to play music with us.
Shame on the rest of you.
Right, entertain these nice folks just one second.
I think it's the bane of my life, the tuning of the banjo. We actually banned Dana from talking about it. So now, so
since we banned something in school, and then people just do it more.
Yeah, because now I've started talking about it as well.
Now we're all talking.
At least
about
I'm
it,
not doing it in secret, though.
Like sneaky banjo tune.
She does it when we're not looking as well.
She does it with flair, I think.
Thank you.
See that?
It was my old keyboard player, Milt, who actually played on the record. It's easy today. It was easy to tell me. It kind of doesn't matter if it's in tune because it's a banjo. Thanks, Milt. It's a thank you. on, sell him some more stuff.
Next up, chickens.
Badges designed by, if it weren't sickening enough, how good she is at all the singing and the washboarding and the bantering and Budge actually designed the badges and they're things of great beauty. I strongly urge you to go have a look at them, if not purchase a million.
She has no ulterior motive to say that at all.
Always cheering at all.
Predators are everywhere, there's nowhere to stand. Nobody's buying it, they don't want to sell. They'll pick you up and bring you with a on Sunday morning, we're all going to hell. I'm waiting and I'm waiting for a thing that never comes, and everyone is worse than they seem. They'll stick it in my pocket and I'll rub it on my guns, and I'm awake, but I'm sure it's a dream. And I'm singing, hey, oh, baby, let's go. We'll do it in the bathroom and nobody will know. I said, hey. Task, but it's a fable that you're able to choose. Stepping in a taxi just because someone asked, and in the end everybody loses. You're holding it together till it all falls apart. You're lying belly up in the street. You think that it's a science, but it's really an art. The skill of staying up on your feet. I'm singing, comes a sickly shoot beneath the poison, stink and root. And once you see the rancid fruit, you know it's all out war. Sweet and sweet, it starts so neat. The poison rising, dig your feet, for you know it is right, but there is no black and there is no white, and you are gonna lose this fight. Not so much your husband. Look at you. I know that look of suffering. Wait, it's not too late. Must be some way to wipe the slate, undo the damage of this freight train running off its track. Pick up all the pieces of your broken memories about it used to be so easy. Just make sure you watch your back.
Single bass, giant fiddle, I don't even know what it is anymore. And Theodore Morris here on the guitar.
So yeah, still got all your strings, babe. Oh man.
Did you lose another one?
Come on.
That's okay, you don't have to play that one now. Are we going to do this too? Seeing as you promised this to Facebook this morning, rashly.
I guess.
How far did you drive? That's really impressive. Oh, I have to talk through this. Ladies and gentlemen, it really is such a great fucking pleasure. I can't believe how many of you like have nothing like more important to do on a Wednesday morning. This is gonna turn very fucking messy. We love you all.
Have you seen American
Yeah.
I'm still tuning. Someone has to say something.
How about Blanche?
Blanche, you tell them something good.
What? Yeah, but tell them it's great. What's happening? Where am I?
Some good news. It's okay, Blanche. You're still in Canada.
I watched it when I was very little, so I was probably very different looking. No, I watched it when I was little, so I probably wasn't looking like a kid. So I'll look like that. And that's not the way, yeah.
Do I have to tune this as well?
Yeah.
For fuck's sake. So we just assume it's a tune? It's like a guitar, right?
Sorry, I've seen the movie, but I'm not going to home box. None of the home box are there anymore, so it's
let's just pretend it's in tune, right? Banjo's got exactly the right number. Doll.
Stand. You should know the house always wins out. You can't go back. Even if you could, what makes you think that let you win? You got a track record 9 miles long, and it's a 10-mile road to make a decent song, and it's a million miles to break Evansville, but it still gives you a thrill. Whoa, I'm gonna be like am. It looks like we're kind of down to our last song here. Or are we? Let's just play it and see how we feel. AJ, you want to count this one? Well, you might want a job.
You're so good at that. Come on.
One, two, three, four.
actually may have a couple more after our collective sleep.
A couple more really badly hidden.
I may just have to tune those ones.
It's a fucker.
I told you it's a fucker. The tuning solo is amazing. Best thing you played all night. I just want to extend enormous thanks to everyone involved in these shenanigans. Obviously the band and our amazing support band, Joe Carly and the Old Dry Skulls. And young Mikey Cooper, who played fiddle with Blanche earlier. That was pretty special. Watch out for that. They're making an album together, so watch out for that at a today. And to George, my producer, who's probably here somewhere, although he's drunk, I suspect. Hi, George.
And thanks to these guys.
And Tash, who did the photography on the album. His name dropped off at reasons that I won't go into now. It's amazing, and we're all in bed, you'll love it. So this one's for old time's sake, yeah? Yeah! Ace just said, your mum's here. I tell you, hi mum, sorry. The first time I played it, she's foreign, my mum, and she said to the first time, you saying motherfucking what? So sorry, mum, and this one's for you. Such a bore, you got one on me, one fix on the door. You can't resist its pull, so go ahead and battle the inevitable. I say, well, I spend all day writing on your wall in a backstab slash cut scars. This ain't my number, baby, don't call. Well, don't the blood feel good? Well, give your chance. Well, baby, don't you feel good? Don't keep a hold of your valuables when jumping ship. This is your reward, but where the party is at is all aboard. You're hunched and teetering on your heels, wondering how good drowning feels. Well, don't the blood feel good? Guys who are very shortly going to get me extremely drunk with whiskey. Well, you. Thank you, Mike. Wow, timing. Well, do you want one more? Alright, ladies and gents, you're too good for us. We're going to be hereafter hanging out by the merch desk over there, flogging t-shirts and drinking these fine whiskies and stuff. Do come say hi. Damn straight t-shirts.
Yeah.
Yes.
T-shirts.
Well, that meant
it's the only reason I'm here.
Blinking, you'll miss this one. Oh, this is the last time I have to chew the hand tonight.
Let the dice stay high. Let me shoot a seven with every shot.